Hey guys, it's Candice at Acadia Women's Health. I just wanted to talk to y'all a minute about those awful yeast infections and how we can try to prevent them this summer. So one thing you want to try to do is as soon as you get out of a pool or out of the water at the beach, you want to make sure you take off that wet swimsuit, rinse off, and put dry clothes back on. Same goes for if you're outside working in the yard or if you're at workouts, you want to make sure you take off that wet clothes and put dry clothes on as soon as you can. That will help prevent yeast infections. Other things you can do or make sure you don't use anything scented, no scented soaps or body washes. You kind of want to just stay with unscented soaps or something gentle like a baby wash. You want to not eat too many sugars. It's more for people who have conditions like diabetes where you're more prone to yeast infection, so you want to keep those blood sugars under control. One other thing you can try are probiotics. You could take that once a day over the counter, or if you'd prefer to do yogurt, you just want yogurt that has live probiotics in it and no added sugars. So those are some tips to prevent yeast infections. Thanks for listening. I hope y'all have a great summer.